say a story about a little fat boy that nobody loved and that all the other kids, they used to make fun of him and they would pick on him and then they used to say that he talked funny and stuff. And he had a twin brother, and everybody said that he didn't look anything like his twin brother, but he wanted to.
Egg, were you the little fat boy?
No, but I used to like to beat him up. You know, I'd grab him and go, "Why are you so fat? Why are you so fat?" And I'd beat the shit out of him.
Sunday, April 21st. Yeah! This officer is subject to everything you're not supposed to say. Yes, they hit your booty kick to the booty skinhead, moody, moody on spots of jungle bunny, greaser, grease ball, dingo, skinny, wop, dingo, tight, speed, ease, ear, rocky, tiny, mix, doggy, turkey, whiny, frog, jig, zipper, head, square head, sprout, tiny, jerry, pun, smoke, smoke, egg, shake, poop. There's absolutely nothing wrong with any of those words in and of themselves. They're only words. It's the context that counts. It's the user. It's the intention behind the words that makes them good or bad. The words are completely neutral. The words are innocent. I get tired of talking about bad words, the bad language. Bullshit. It's the context that makes them good or bad.